Butterfly Dreams, we provide pageants and events for individuals who are differently abled. So basically, if you took Miss America and Special Olympics and combined them, you'd have Butterfly Dreams. I had a brother who had Down syndrome, and he was pretty much the love of my life, and I lost him in 2009. And the only way to really keep his memory alive and honor him was to do something like this. We used to do pageants together when I was young, and this just seemed the appropriate thing to do. It's so hard to come up with just one thing, but I think my favorite part is just watching them come in as little caterpillars who are, some of them are shy, some of them don't talk, some of them are afraid to of their own shadow even. And as soon as they hit the stage, their wings spread and they fly, they become butterflies, and they find their self-confidence and their self-esteem, and they know that they're loved. They realize their value in society. We know their value in society, but they realize it.
What do you see when I roll into the room? Braces, wheels, crutches, and limitations. But I am so much more.
And it's just the most magnificent moment, watching them step into the spotlight, put their crown on their head, hold their trophy. The boys get medals. It's just every single person gets some kind of accommodation and award, and it's just wonderful.